Welcome to Fuji International Circuit, and we are here for the GT Asia weekend, and we have a very special guest driver whom we are going to introduce you to now. So this is Takuma Aoki-san, because he was a very famous rider, and in his best position was in 1997 in GP500. He finished 5th in the world championship ranking. それから事故あったのは何年前
は1998年の2月です。
And he had a very bad accident in 1998, so after that he was handicapped. He was still, he was really wanted to get into racing, and 10 years ago he started racing cars because he couldn't stay away from racing.
ライセンスがすごく日本では難しくて、まあそれでちょっと15年という歳月がかかっちゃったというのがライセンスがあるそうです。
He started from rallying, and then it was very difficult for him to get the International C license becauseThe regulations are because he's handicapped. But it took him 15 years, and finally he got his International C license. And this is his first debut race in international racing with the COVID.
このグイドシンプレックスっていうそのイタリアのメーカーをまあつけて、でそれであの今回。
It's an Italian make called Guido Simplex, and this is imported by a friend of his in Yokohama, who's a car dealer. So through them he got all these things, and he said.This was actually developed and founded by an ex-Formula 1 driver, Karunama Nantita.
Legazzone.
And ex-Formula 1 driver Legazzone, he's an Italian driver.
I'll explain to hand drive system. This is acceleration. It's like that. So down.Is axle. Then brake is push and push, just like that. Then, so when I go clutch, it's like that. Hand, and when I start it, go and whoa, 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 whoa.Boom, boom, boom, just like that. So, when I braking, it's light up, and my sound is hand, and boom, boom, boom. And hairpin go to, when I must down, two gear is down. So, acceleration, boom.Boom, boom, boom.
はい、笑って。